I'd like to take this opportunity to say goodbye to Rick Ross Jr., a.k.a. my beard. We have both grown in hope and rebellion, and I have to cut you off for art's sake. But know, though you will be replaced many times, there will never be another quite like you. But at least I won't be mistaken for a Muslim as much, but I probably will be mistaken for a woman a lot more.